First fry garlic and let it get brown, then onion fry and then let it become brown shade. Grated onion fried and become brown. Now we will add grated tomato. Now fry this mixture for 2 minutes until it will start boiling.